Whoever wins this one will join the fray.
That is why superstars this year risk it all. Meanwhile, Evans goes after Bayley. Sasha takes advantage from behind. Lacey Evans has never been involved in a Money in the Bank contract ladder match. Last year at the pay-per-view event, she had an opportunity at the Raw Women's title.
Yeah, but I'll tell you what Lacey Evans has done.
Oh, wow!
That's turned the boss's lights out with a woman's right.
And now Lacey Evans turns her attention to the champion Bayley. And now Sasha Banks again driving the right hand of Evans into the ring post. Again, she uses that right hand for the woman's right, the finishing move that's taken out so many women superstars. Sasha Banks, knowing that, has targeted the right hand. Here's the cover by Banks, hook of the leg and a kick out. And Banks, right where she wants Evans, oh, driving her to the mat, stacks her up. Is it enough? Kick out at two by Lacey, and now looking for the bank statement.
This has got to be it.
Center of the ring, is Evans going to tap out? Lacey trying to roll onto her back if she can, or somehow get back to her vertical base. Rolls through now, forces Banks to break.
Still in the center of the ring, the boss in control, backslide by Evans.
Shoulders down for Banks, is it an up roll through by Sasha? And now it's Banks, oh!
Almost instinctively, Sasha Banks going right back to the hand of Lacey Evans.
Oh, and a right hand out of nowhere!
But was
the
it
woman's
enough?
Right!
Was it enough?
Evans! Falls into the cover, hooks the leg on Banks, and now Bayley.
Hey, two.
Bayley aiding Sasha there. And now Lacey Evans has had it up, and she goes right after the champion. And now Sasha Banks rolling up Lacey from behind. Shoulders are down now. Bayley with the official. Bayley with the official.
Five.
Banks had Evans stacked up for at least five, but Lacey kicks out. Sasha can't believe it.
Yeah, but I think.
Focus in.
It's not even like that. He's so slow. Stay out of it. I'm sorry. Stay out of it.
And Sasha,
I agree.
Amy Bayley and a woman's right by Evans. Here's the cover on Banks. Evans is going to Money in the Bank.
Here is your winner, Lacey Evans.
There's no doubt.
Explain it.
There's no doubt about it. At one point, Sasha Banks had a victory in her hand. The blame for this has got to lie on the shoulders of the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley, who got a little carried away.